All right, we're gonna end with just a parade of awesome people that I'm super excited about. CeeCee Stein, come on up and play some mandolin. And you're gonna be in the middle here with that same DI line that you used before, and then on this vocal we're going to have, I think there's a couple of the duo something, the Jaja. Oh man. Oh yeah. Paul and Storm. No wait, the Doubleclicks!
Pretty songs, Juliana.
Hey, thanks, Angela Weber of the Doubleclicks.
I have that shirt.
This one?
Yeah.
Maqua? Is that what you got?
Yeah, I think so.
Is that what I got? I don't know. Yes. Yeah, I played some songs for Maqua and they gave me a cap for and a shirt.
What the fuck?
The barter system is alive and well in the USA.
Hooray!
Alright, I wrote this song a few years ago because there's a thing called the It Gets Better Project. It benefits the Trevor Project. A bunch of people, celebrities and non-celebrities, started making these YouTube videos to tell little queer kids that, like, if you just survive high school, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna get better when you get past that really rough hormonal time where you're trying to be socially acceptable. And I tried to make one of these videos, and I just kept crying because I'm not good at talking to people about emotional things. It was before the therapy. And then I realized that it was easier for me to sing about it. So I wrote this song for all of those little queer kids, and also just anybody who ever has felt like you're supposed to fit into a box that wasn't made for you. Guess what? It wasn't made for you. That box sucks. So this song is called The Other Girls, and I thought I would invite some of my other girls up here to do it with me. So let's all take a breath together. All right. Until we can get out.
we're here.